Okay, this is Mark Rebel Gaming, and today I am playing Markesh, a Gilded Cage. I will be going for these challenges in this order: Unhappy Ending, Oil Lamp, Dance Till They Drop, The Headmaster's Revenge, Bathroom Break, Prisoner. I will have timestamps the best that I can. There is no editing, and this is done with an iPhone and a tripod. So it is what it is. Hopefully it helps you. If it doesn't, I'm sorry. The first thing I'm going to go for is going to be the Unhappy Ending. Try and do this as fast as I can. See, this stuff to say to me. I mean, what's it do? Come on, bozo. See if I can get by. I'm just coming up here to get this guy's gear. I'm not going for Silent Assassin or Perfect Score or anything like that. Just trying to do this as quick as I can. I still get kind of lost in this.
Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
No. It is not there. It isn't. You can't keep me in here under these circumstances. If I had known. Well, that's easy for me to say. You're not the one supposed to be getting deep tissue massage. You need freaking more suits. Okay? It is that bad now as it is. Believe me. Yeah, no, do not.
waiting for this guy that's coming in to drink some coffee.
He said, what? What are you now, golf buddies? Now, huh? Fun.
Alright, take two. Unhappy ending. Here we go.
No. No. No, you don't. You don't need to check with the accounting. This is peanuts to you, Donald.
Okay, we're still good. I'm gonna leave the silver ballers there. I'm gonna drop that. Down the bum there to you, dude. Go on. Get you a weird massage. This guy in freaking cheek huggers. This will take care of this side, and we'll just focus on the other. This guard leaves. Yeah, right. He don't want to see this crazy shit.
Well done, 47. I believe Strandberg in your capable hands.
Alright. Challenge completed. Golden touch.
Nothing makes you tense.
Alright.
Some people wanted to get
They just snap a bam. That is the end of Unhappy Ending. So that challenge is done. Unhappy Ending is done. Alright, now what we're going to do is we're going to save the game. Okay.
That's right, sir.
We're going to find the steps. Go back down. Grab our stuff.
Hey, you shaved your head, cop?
Yeah, I shaved my head there, dude. Alright, gonna open the door here, grab our stuff. It's gonna be some traveling, so the next timestamp will be when I get over there where the headmaster is at. Okay. The next challenge I'm going to do is going to be oil lamp. I've already done it, but I'm going to show you how to do it in case you're interested. Already got the stuff there. First thing we're going to do is we're going to go over here and we're going to get the headmaster's key and clothes. Disguise. Make sure I've got what I need here. Get the key that's on the table so you ain't gotta pick no locks. Cause I don't have no lock picks. Gotta watch out for this guard that's coming. Turns around. Hey man, your buddy's calling you back there. Hey, come here. Take him out so we can get his suit. Get my wrench. Alright, I'm gonna save this. get the tank and the boy. Gotta get this guy's suit. One disguise. If he'll walk over here, he looks like he's taking a nap. Jeez, how long does it take you to go check something out?
Eyes open! Stop that officer!
Alright, well, I saved it, so it's just a mishap. Just a mishaps. What it is, it's all good. It's all good in the hood, you know? It's all good in the hood. If it ain't good in the hood, I don't know what to tell you. Why I keep, every time I play this game, I keep running to that second. I want to climb in that one. Alright, I'm going to save this right here just in case I screw it up again. Throw the pool ball right there. Let's get her. Let's go ahead and get that out. Yeah, let's go check something out. Yeah, okay. Nobody asked for your input there, son. Like I said, I'm not going for stealth and all that. I'm just showing y'all how to do some challenges. This is a bad army anyway. They've been tainted. Alright, now I'm gonna save it again. And we're just gonna start releasing these people. Pretty much do all these challenges in one run. I mean, knock it all out. That's if you're interested in achievements. And I am. I'm an achievement holder. Get her.
General Savings Order.
Well, I screwed up, so good thing I saved it. If it would load, you know, I mean, come on. Come on. There's one thing about this game, it's too slow. The loads are too slow. It's got too slow of a load.
That is General Ray Zazedan, Keeper of the Peace.
Okay, I'm gonna save it and do oil lamp. First thing we need is the monkey wrench. I'm gonna run down here. Get it off the table. Also show you people where the combination is for the safe. In that room. Flim Flam McGee. Alright. Now, turn off the lamp. Hit the propane tank. Open the safe. Just to show you that was it. Now, all we need to do is just sit here and wait for him. game's a lot of sitting around and waiting. Just a waiting. Okay, now he's in the room, he's gonna turn on the lamp and explode. That's gonna be oil man. Alright, that's oil man. Next up is going to be Dance Till They Drop, or Dance Till You Drop. You dismissed all of the guards after you got the red beret gear here. A radio should have spawned on this desk. You turn on the intercom and you turn on the radio. Run into this room and get some explosives. Only need one. Alright, he's headed outside now. As he takes it all day to get over there. Down on the D-pad and go back inside, pop a lot the grenade. That is Dance Till You Drop. Alright, now do both of these at the same time, the Headmaster's Revenge and Bathroom Break. All you need to do is just pretty much just each one of these rooms, just run around, watch out for this guy. Look at these paintings, go out in the room. Bump into him, and apparently I didn't trigger that. So, if you do.
Not
these two. Just kind of like that.
We salute you, sir.
That one. This. Pretty much think that's that room. There's none in this room. And I've already done that room, haven't I? There's none where they're sleeping. I think there's only one down here, but we're going to go ahead and just kind of run around these rooms down here. Even though for some reason, I think the only one that's in this room is like right here. I think it is. Okay, there's none in here. Just shimmy back outside and get the headmaster stuff. You gotta find all of the paintings on the walls. Just run around in those rooms to have the paintings. I say just run around in each room. So all you gotta do is just run past them, I think. I don't know why he's looking. You have to wait until he walks forward from the door for the track, for the tote. It's kind of a weird place to have a tote, but I guess they're doing some very much. You can just drop it on his head and that should give you a bathroom brick. That guy's kind of looking like he's a chump. That guy's a chump. Alright, now, last. Is prisoner and bad blood. It's the same thing. You need this one for a secret achievement. Do this one and then next. Thank you. This is acting like he's asleep.
Time to decide. What should I do? Don't tell me you're sleeping inside.
You just press the X button. Put on.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
And that's a wrap. Sorry that the video was long. Like I said, the way I'm recording it, there isn't any editing. I will have timestamps. Thank you for watching.